turn on the power and click your file. It's time to load into SavePoint. Here we go. So I have two save files here. I had an accident. We recorded episode 5, and I went back and looked at it, and the only thing that recorded was our ugly mugs. I didn't change the screen to capture the actual game. So I had to play through 20% of the actual campaign on a different file to get to where we were last time. So here we go. Are you proud of me?
No.
Yeah, I wasn't proud either. I was actually pretty distraught. It was a good episode, too. Oh, I gotta remember everything we talked about. Okay, I remember some of it.
Well, that was fast. It only took a... okay, I got it all.
I mean, when you have a brain as big as mine, it's just...
pretty small. I'm looking right at it.
What?
See-through ear.
Oh, whoa.
Pretty clean ears.
Pretty big ears. Okay, so this is where we were last time, and we were actually up at the fire. I wanted to point out something that I did last... well, the episode that you're not going to see. Just to kind of redeem myself.
There's no redemption.
Yeah, I know. So I mentioned in the last episode how this could be us because there's two females. And like, wait, there's only two. Somebody must have died. I'm an idiot because this is a plane. And I mentioned this last time.
It's not a boat.
We came on a boat. And the boat broke in half. And this is a plane. And this is a bunch of people. And as I was doing this playthrough, I was able to stop and actually look around a little bit more. And I found a... oh, not here. Nope. Can I get to it? I don't know how to get to it. But anyway, I found a document about a plane crash in 1982. So these are people all from 1982, and this game takes place in what, 2012? No. 2000 something. What year did this game come out? Neither do I. But anyway, so it's been 30 some odd years, so they could have kids, like, there could be whole tribes of people on this island that we don't know about. So here we go.
Father Matthias set us free. From what? This island?
Yep. Yeah, and then, and we remember Father Matthias was the dude we met at the fire, and then Sam disappeared. I paid attention to that this time, because we talked through it. When we were actually playing the game, and surprise. Sam, yeah, surprise, surprise. But Sam is, she's the distant relative of the supposed queen of this island who has supernatural powers over the weather, and she was talking to Dr. Matthias about Queen Himimoko or whatever her name is. And he was really interested in it, and Sam was getting to the part in the story where she disappeared right when Laura was falling asleep, and then Laura woke up and Sam was gone. So that's interesting. And then, instead of just running in and just shooting enemies and killing them on the spot, I was listening to what they were saying, because they actually have conversations before you kill them. Yeah. They actually have... That's what I was trying to avoid. Come here.
I wanted to
avoid
it.
Anyway, they actually have conversations before you run in and kill them, and one of them talked about a sacrifice, and there needing to be a girl that they sacrifice. So I'm assuming that Matthias is going to kill Sam, and we have to save her.
Sounds expected of a survival game.
Yep.
Somebody dies. All right, here we go. Another person dies. This person must be sacrificed. We save the world.
There we go. I mean, all in a day's work.
Leaves!
This is...
broken!
Oh, man. The first time we saw that, so... What do we do?
Alex, I like it's some glow up here!
Yeah.
The console's a wreck.
I don't remember Alex, but he's a flirt.
Which one? Are we on the radio?
Yeah.
Unless you see a Radio Shack around.
I need.
You're gonna have to patch it manually to the maintenance panel.
Okay. That sounds simple enough.
Taco Bell.
Yeah,
Taco
well,
Bell.
Product
place before Taco
you're
Bell.
You're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels.
Not sponsored.
Hi.
Literally buy four crunch tacos.
Wait,
smash them together in a bowl and you got yourself a taco salad.
There you go.
Like, seriously, it's that easy.
Is that what you did this morning?
That's what I did this morning.
Great.
At 12 o'clock for my
well,
breakfast
morning.
Lunch. This is my brunch.
That's what happens when you work till 3 in the morning.
Ooh. It's a great day.
It's a great day to kill some many guys. Arrows. I'm sorry. What? I didn't say that.
You're so dark.
Yeah. Ooh, a thing.
One more minute, kitty.
What is... Oh, here's the 1982, so it must be from...
The rest of them are dead.
Matthias sacrifices fellow survivors... Oh, I didn't mean to click that.
You're so bad.
Sacrifices fellow survivors to learn something new.
The rest of them are dead.
To learn something new about this island? Weird. Okay.
See, he had to sacrifice someone so someone would tell him something about this island.
Huh. Go through I wonder gate. Where we should go.
Man, you're so bad.
Yeah.
It's a surprise! Yeah. I don't know why.
Ooh. Ow, my hand!
Actually, some of this might be a surprise to me because I don't remember anything.
Yeah, I actually kind of don't remember where we went.
It's a steaming hot mess.
Ow!
I get it. I'm not sorry.
That joke was a steaming pile of... Oh, anyway.
That tower better work after all this.
Oh, boy, I remember that.
Yeah. Woo! Okay, here we go. And we're off to see the wizard.
You know, you gotta think. This has been running for some time. Right?
It has.
Steam pipes are old.
Oh, baby. And we're out. No. She's just... Yeah. And you mentioned last time how this was weird, and I didn't really catch it at first, but on the other side of this mountain is a tropical rainforest.
Well, I mean, it's raining most of the time, but it's like, okay, we're not that much higher than the other side, like maybe 20 feet,
yeah.
And it's snowing.
And it's snowing like crazy. I'm like, might have something to do with the supernatural girl who can control the weather. Here we go.
Don't worry, this is not where we're stopping.
Nope, it's not. Okay.
This is the day camp, not the save camp. This is different.
Where's the counselor? Where's the day camp counselor? Where are you at? I just want to talk.
Over here.
I turned down the sensitivity one notch because my thumb likes to overcorrect. So
you should jump on that tree.
No. Okay. And here we go. Oh no! That scared me.
Why'd you turn around? No, she turned
around. Get off! Boom!
You know, if you're that guy, you have a really sad drop right now.
Drop the bass.
What?
I'm gonna drop into the bass. Ah! Alright.
How many are there? If you take 7 times 12 divided by 3 and then... Oswald!
What are you doing, man?
That's the answer.
Drop the owl.
Oh.
Come here. Right in the face. Eat it.
My tummy hurts.
I found out that if you run up on these guys, they really don't know what to do. And, I thought that was going to be an execution.
So, ow. You just lied because he knew what to do. He needed to smack you.
No! Why can't I pick up the thing? Thank you.
Dude,
whoa.
This seems a lot harder than
whoa.
Before.
I might have adjusted the difficulty. Yeah. Oh, crap. Okay, I'm just freaking out right now. Hold on.
How do you feel about that? You were stuck on
okay,
a
okay, there we go.
Time to die!
Yeah. I'm trying to... Hold on. I got better, and then I got worse. Oh, my goodness.
Ooh. No,
come here. No. Eat that.
Crap.
No! Eat it.
You know,
right in the mouth.
If we slow mo that, would it still be on the person? Like, I'm curious because it totally looked like you left centered.
There we go.
Yeah, you hit. Yeah.
I'm sorry. What?
Ah!
I wasn't paying attention. I was trying not to die.
You reached into that guy's intestines to pick up berries.
That's. Hey, you know what? You gotta do what you gotta do.
Back to the berries. There's berries.
I upgraded some different stuff too, so that way I could actually.
You ruined the game! Wait,
no! I picked up. I can pick up arrows out of my dudes now. My dudes.
But we did that last time.
It's Thursday, my dudes.
I was too.
Oh, stupid me. I am really good. How did that not.
You didn't pull back hard enough!
I did too!
You didn't do it!
Die.
I choose you, Pikachu! Right, think of the drop it would have if it didn't have as much force. It wouldn't go just... It would go...
I'm just that strong... Oh, yeah, I forgot. There's... Where are they at? Oh, they're up there. That's right. Okay. Dude,
to
right
the
in the
right.
Face. Hello. Hello.
You know there's fire. No left. No.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that.
Woo!
Shaboinga.
Would it really make that much friction to allow for the gasoline to ignite?
I mean, video game logic, man. Video game logic.
I'm just curious in reality.
No, I think Mythbusters did a thing on it where it's like, not even a bullet would make it explode.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, a bullet would just be a projectile. There wouldn't be much.
Right, because I think it goes too fast to even make a spark.
Right, you have to have clean.
Yeah. I don't actually know. Alright, here we go. So, that went... Okay, believe it or not, that actually went smoother than last time.
We were here okay. A lot longer. Ah, drop
it! I was waiting for it. Oh. Yes. No! Stop moving!
Yes! No, hit the guy. Hit the guy. Right there. Yeah!
Sit down.
This is weapons.
Oh, here comes the other guy. Oh, no! How did I do that?
You let him get to your platform!
I didn't mean to, Mom. Ow! He did.
You're gonna fall! Ooh!
I don't know why didn't it...
They do more damage now.
They do!
Hey, Ryan.
What? Come out, wherever you are. Stop that. No! Oh, crud.
Oh,
no.
This is a great spot to be.
This is actually a bad spot to be.
Wait, you need to save him.
He's on fire! Whoa. He's the first one to actually do that. Because the other guys just, like, run away and stuff. Why did that explode his patch?
Okay, we just talked about bullets not igniting.
Yeah, but it did it in the... Oh, inconsistencies, man. You're dead.
No.
Okay. How much ammo do I have? I need the ammo for this.
Wait, this is great.
Out of the way! She's left!
Oh boy!
Okay. So this is when I get to practice my dodge skills. This time it's not gonna take me 15 minutes because I know exactly what to do. Oh no! Why in the world did it slow motion that? See? This machine gun is perfect for these dudes. Alright, where are you at?
That one's gone.
Still alive.
I think you're like 12 minutes ahead of schedule.
No kidding. That was, yes.
This is like the first time you go through Skyrim and then you go through it again and again and again. And by the fifth time, you can kill a dragon within 5 minutes.
Yeah.
That's fast, by the way.
Wait. Nope, I can't go up there. Okay. So, that being said...
Are we going to try this on Legendary next?
This game?
Is there even... What's the difficulty?
It's just easy, medium, hard.
Well, let's not
rat.
Be special about
it's
it.
It's a rat! Can
it's
I kill it? Can I kill
rat.
It? Aw. Oh, I wish there was a melee attack with the, ice pick, or whatever.
In there?
No. You only get to shove dudes. You only get to use the ice pick if there's, like, the execution,
icon. Well, if you're gonna stab someone in the throat, that's one way to do it.
I just wish there was a melee for that, that just you could press a button and do it.
Maybe
no.
You just don't know the button combo.
Yeah.
Like XXY, XY, B.
Ooh. Lara Croft mixed with Mortal Kombat. You have like Nathan Drake versus Indiana Jones. Or...
Oh, what?
What?
Nathan Drake is in the storyline?
No.
Well, why'd you bring him up?
Because he's like a Lara Croft.
But he's not a Lara Croft.
It's very true. So,
I think Drake goes against
tower.
Bigger armies.
Okay, here's the radio tower. This was the thing. Why? I still don't know why I would be able to go down there.
No, look. Sure.
Yeah, I know. We did this last time. But
that's why it's there.
Yeah. Alright, here we go.
She's so good.
She is so fast. It's gotta give you, like, rope burn through your clothes. Alright.
Not the legs it would. I'd be worried about my hands before my legs.
That's true.
Okay.
Hey, here it goes.
Here goes.
Now you gotta ask yourself, would you climb this ladder if this was the only way to contact somebody in the outside world?
Okay, looking where she is altitude-wise, how cold it is, her hand should be sticking to that metal.
Should be.
I'm just saying.
Is it?
Plus, she's in short sleeves. Yep, that happened.
Hey, this is the whole thing. Girl who survives in a tank top and jeans.
Yeah, you know.
Or whatever kind of khakis, maybe. No, they're like combat pants.
Khakis.
Jeans aren't that flexible.
Well, she's a guy, so.
Everybody enjoy the view.
Okay. I don't think they realized when they made this game how windy this would be. This would be incredibly, incredibly windy. Oh my word. For quiet long enough, the music is actually pretty cool. Alright.
Don't look down!
Why are you doing that? That's just not helping anybody.
Oh yeah.
This would be the part that I would not do.
I'm curious, why do they have this here? Who would climb that?
Have you seen, probably not, because you don't watch YouTube, but there's videos on YouTube of guys who have to fix these towers. And it's insane. Oh, yeah.
Do they have to do that?
Yep. All the time. They purposefully actually loosen them, so that way it looks better.
It sounds important. Horrifying. They must carry a parachute, right?
You know, if they had Oswald, he could just fly to the top. Look at those eyes.
No!
He could see the problem from a mile away.
Except for the wall behind him.
It's the only thing he can't see.
Lara!
I'm at the panel.
Still on for that date on Thursday?
Okay. The tower should boost the signal from the transmitter.
There's no way she'd be able to hear this guy from up here. Be like...
Get a clear signal on your radio before you broadcast the SOS.
I don't want to be too loud.
Oh.
Hey. Yeah. We got everything crossed for you down here, LC.
Thank you.
What does that mean?
It doesn't matter. Yeah. This is Xbox 360. It looks great, and I'm enjoying the graphics still.
Yeah, here we go.
I'm actually excited for the next one, too.
Right there. Okay, so it doesn't change.
Identify your situation and location coordinates. Stand by for a response.
Mayday!
There we go.
Mayday! This is Lara Croft of the Endurance. We are stranded.
I've never done that
on
before.
Endurance!
That you know of.
Please respond. Come on.
Respond, please.
Do it!
Mayday! This is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177
Alpha. Yes!
Searching for you since the distress call from your vessel. Almost given up hope.
I was worried that they wouldn't do it this time.
Got your approximate position. We could sure use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
We'll be heading your way soon. Now.
Lara Croft, you are my hero!
Oh, marry me! No, seriously.
Hey, you know, Reyes actually just cracked a smile.
I didn't hear that the first time.
Right. Need a signal.
Fi-fi.
Fire. Fuel. Flames. I can do that.
Why don't we just set this radio tower on fire?
Sounds great.
Her torch basically lights everything up instantly anyway. You seen me burn down those boxes? You touch it and it blows up. Alright. Should we discuss this again? This would kill you. There is no way at this angle you would land safely. Watch this. Look at that!
Video game logic.
You're going straight down, basically. Okay, yep, I'm fine. No, it's good. I don't even have broken bones.
The speed and force in which you would impact the ground.
Wait,
unless you could break your fall, you should be gone.
I broke the rope. That is a crazy angle. Oh my word. Plus, she basically grabs onto the blade anyway. Alright, here we go.
Round two.
Fight.
Oh.
I took it. Sorry.
Fuel tanks!
Yay!
Not the dead bodies, just the fuel tanks.
Isn't this where we discuss his face is...
caved in? Yeah.
If you got punched hard enough, apparently your face can cave in.
I just had one too many. No big deal.
Oh, we're covered.
99 bottles of rum on the table.
There's like 13.
Take one down, pass it around. Alright. This thing is sweet. Now I don't have to rely on fires to light my torch. Yes. Light my fire.
This should do the trick.
Yeah, it should. You gonna make it?
No.
Still tired?
I don't know. What time is it?
Alright. I know what to do here. What time is it? It's almost 1.
Good. Perfect timing.
Okay. So, this is something that happens too. So
you should not be able to do this safely.
No, she lights it, and then all she does. I'm trying to run. I really am.
She would have gotten knocked down.
Truthfully. Her brain would have exploded. There you are.
Aeroplane.
Right there.
Ooh.
In jail.
Did you do that?
What?
No one leaves.
Really?
You missed that.
No, I saw it on the subtitles. I didn't hear it, though.
I heard it.
Really?
It was creepy. Like a ghost. Creepy.
That's creepy.
Apparently, the lady in the voice box didn't want anyone to be... Oh,
here
I love going down mountains with
sliding
this.
Down the riverbed. Sliding down the riverbed. Oh! Oh, no. All right, here we go. Let's slide out of the way. I wonder how realistic it is to try and like. Oh, I wonder if I could slow up and redirect your sliding in real life like that. Oh yeah, X does it.
Hey Ryan.
What? No. We're good. I should just like hang out here for a second. Okay. There we go. Now this is the part I don't understand.
The force shook everything.
Yeah, but is there anything underneath these? Or are they built out of the mountain wall?
Pillars at angles.
The pilot. I have to get to him.
It's supposed to be serious, but it looks so funny. Okay. Yeah. I've done this before.
Yeah, see the stilts? You were probably just heavy enough, yep.
Yep. Did you start the timer for this episode?
Nope.
Okay.
I was just waiting for us to get to the same spot pretty much.
Yeah, but now I did it much faster than last time. Oh.
That's okay.
That was an accident. Cool. Different way than last time.
There's a backup for the backup, if you missed the first one. That angle got
Whoa, it did. Good grief. That's strange. I wonder if you can like collect something if you go a certain way. Let's go. Okay. We're good. Alright, this all will be new.
Go away!
Should have been a little bit quicker. He even had his back to her. She could have saved this dude. Whoa! He didn't do that last time. Nope. Okay.
Spray and pray doesn't work in games like this, right?
I tried to do that, but for some reason it kind of wigged out on me. That was weird.
Wigged out.
Yeah, I was wigging.
I'm all wigged out.
Oh, I can't collect stuff
but he's
from him.
Got a parachute.
Yeah, there's something up here, though. Check this out. I know secrets. Over here! I can climb this. And up we go! And a box!
A shiny box.
I found the box. Yes! 40. I can upgrade something now. Alright. So just up this hill is everything that's new. So here we go. I wonder if I can get up there.
A little far away for us to think.
Not right now, I mean later. Alright, this is the fire we made it to last time, but we're here like 10, 15 minutes earlier than we did last time. Okay, what should I upgrade? Pain tolerance, dirty tricks.
Yes.
Why that one?
Withstand more punishment!
Are you saying I get hit a lot? Because I don't think that's the case.
Okay, shield guys, if any of them were to hit you, you pretty much die.
I was going to pick that one anyway.
So let's at least take 2 hits before we die.
All right, let's upgrade this stuff. I have that one completely upgraded, and I didn't do much with that. I'm trying to upgrade the pistol completely, because that one's the one I get the most ammo for. So let's see here. This one.
Rapid fire.
Air trigger mount. Increased rate of fire. What's this? Extended mag?
Yes. More bullets!
More bullets is okay, but I mean, if I can't... I think this one. That's what I think. I'm gonna pick this one.
You're gonna spend more bullets. Fine, do it. It's not my life, whatever.
Do what you want, son.
Are you done yet?
There we go. Okay. Ooh, bookworm. I'm a bookworm. I went to the library. What
the hell happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Lara, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
All right. My way.
So, that was Roth. I was watching the cutscenes again as we were going back through this. I don't know if I distrust Roth or not. He seems like a genuine guy, so I'm inclined to trust him right now. But, like, just the way games like this and storylines like this are set up, he seemed really eager to follow the path to this Dragon's Triangle. Much more so than anyone else, actually. What the?
That's over here!
Oh my goodness. What is... What? Butt shot. Yeah! Did you get your tetanus shot? Oh, dear. What are you doing? Why are you aiming so slowly?
How'd you know we're gonna shoot?
I don't know. What? Who's shooting at me?
Ooh. Oh, bro.
Why?
You're gonna pull it.
Oh, right bumper. Okay.
That's a new way to destroy something.
How did she know that would do that? Okay, so I shoot this, and... Ooh. And she automatically does it. Cool. Oh. Okay. Nope. No! Is that a thing? Yeah, that is a thing. Can you... I can't get out of that animation cycle. Oh, this is a new thing. I couldn't get out of the animation cycle. Yeah, exactly. Way to go, Tomb Raider.
Get the rope! Get the arrow! Arrow roof!
I'm just gonna shoot him with a pistol. I'm not gonna do fancy stuff. Is there any way to make that faster? Because that is super slow.
Just destroy the other thing right now.
Yeah, I did that last
time. No, not that one.
This one? Where? This?
Yeah.
Oh, I pull this down?
Yeah.
That's just pulling their cover down.
What? Do you want to shoot him faster?
Oh my goodness. Get out of here. Okay, sit down.
See? It would have been harder if they ducked down now.
Okay, fine. Whatever.
Oh!
I appreciate the fact that when I'm in that animation, though, they miss. That's nice. Oh, out of ammo.
Too shabby.
There we go.
You did that.
Well, I mean, adjusted for inflation, I did fine.
What is that?
Woohoo! It's a box.
An orange box.
It's a cooler. Ooh, can I swim in that?
No.
Yeah.
Probably not the smartest idea. Oh, crap. Wow.
Oh, that's amazing. What is that? That looks like an explosive.
Or a barrel.
I didn't have that. What? Nothing. Weird. What is that?
Do you really want
to find out? I really want to find out what that is. Maybe I gotta pull stuff down to,
more barrels so you don't fall.
Come on. Pull out your bow. Okay, that's something
push I... Push that one to the left.
Push right this? There. Oh! Nope. You know what? I don't... I think I'll go flying over the edge, judging by how fast the river's going. I'm gonna risk it. Oh, dead dudes. Yeah, see, they're barely flowing. Okay. Okay. Is this... This is nothing. That was not worth it. Here we go.
Do you know what you're doing?
Yes, I know what I'm doing. I'm pulling this down. To make it myself a walkway. Up through there somehow. Okay, and now I jump onto this. And I get up here. And then I go this way. Boom, baby. Oh. Well, there's something up here anyway, so.
Are you sure?
Yep, because there's a way to go. Look, arrows! And a box of scrap. Cool. That was so worth it. Whoa. Is there anything else up there? Nope. Okay. I probably missed a lot of stuff. I went back and I realized just how much stuff I actually missed when we were doing the playthrough before.
Touché!
But I want to progress the story, and that's why I'm just not caring about the other stuff. Okay. What are
those? That looks like a good spot to hook into.
Rope bridges. Okay.
That's what those are for. You've been wondering about this whole time.
Noise. Oh.
Okay, safe as could be, right?
How taut. That's amazing. She's good at this game. Is there any way that I could, like, Batman this and stand on top of it instead of having to just crawl across
it? Let's not get too ahead of ourselves.
Because I want to get up there. Whatever. Okay.
You get on top of that building.
Ooh. So I can pull down doors now. Oh, I was wondering about that. Because sometimes doors have these things on them, and I can pull the doors down. Cool. Oh, wait. Is there a pole? Where's a pole?
There's a tree.
There is. Can I use the tree? No? Okay, what? Can I pull this down? Nope. Weird.
Maybe it's on the other side.
I bet, yeah. I bet, oh, that's how. I connected to this one. Oh, okay. Nice. I connect it here. Get down. Cool. Boom. Oh, you can only have one at a time. Alright.
That pole doesn't support that much weight.
What are you trying to say?
Nothing.
Huh?
Two ropes is too much.
I just, oh, I thought you meant, like, I was fat.
guess you're a little conscious right now.
I just have to look out for those jokes all the time, you know. Come on, jump down.
Zach's not here.
Zach's not here, exactly. It's not.
Pull the door!
Okay, here we go. Ah! Hurrah! Whoa.
She, you sure there's a shield guy behind that?
Dude, she pulled it so hard that it disappeared. That's some supernatural strength right there. I don't care about somebody who can control the weather. I can make doors disappear. That'd be a really interesting superpower. Go to like a top secret facility. Whoa. Okay, pull yourself back. Okay.
That looks interesting.
Is that Roth? I think that's Roth.
That's the guy that he had to defend Wolf.
Yeah, she's not, yep.
I'm really glad you moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine, the next, there was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
Oh, I know. Your fault, Laura.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
Mayday, mayday. Co-pilot, Jessica Bear.
Another pilot.
1-7-7-8.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Got badly hurt when I landed. I need urgent aid. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please respond.
Damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Lara.
Ooh.
You can't save everyone.
I know about sacrifices.
No, you know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
That was foreshadowing.
Is there supposed to be like a fire around?
It is a smoke signal.
No, not that.
Yeah,
Is this the same area?
Yeah, oh, right there. Look at that. Right there. That line is interesting because they said the dudes were like, we're gonna sacrifice a girl to this goddess. I don't like that. Now I just don't trust him anymore. Again. Okay. What should I upgrade? Should I get the pocket sand? Aw, dude. Pocket sand! Press B to scramble, then Y to throw dirt in enemies' eyes to blind them briefly. That's awesome! Ooh. New skill tier unlocked. Laura can now use her climbing axe in combat.
Yes!
Press Y.
Oh! To strike with an axe. Oh my word! Thank goodness. What is this? Use your climbing axe to deliver a deadly stunning blow to your enemies. Oh. That is a great way to end this episode.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. So, now that we're back on track, I think I'm going to continue to use this this save file because I like the upgrades I have better than the last one. So I think we'll continue from this point.
Anything you want to add?
Good.
Mm-hmm.
We hope to have the next episode up soon. It's kind of hard for us. Our schedules don't always work together and we work a lot, but we'll do our best. So thanks for watching. And we'll see you at the next save point. See ya.